Humans are actually symbiotic organisms. We have human cells, but we also have about 100 trillion bacteria, viruses, yeasts and archaea, microscopic organisms living predominantly within our digestive tract and predominantly within our large bowel, our colon. Now, these microbes contain about, you know, about 30% more cells than the rest of our human body, about 150 times more genetic material than our human body. What does that mean? That means we are more microbe than human.